So we are going to take a moment to pay tribute to a great man that we lost yesterday. Rick Ocasek from the Cars. He was a great writer, one of the greatest of our time. And he was so kind to us. He came to our show in Boston, our first one. And he took us to his studio there. And I said to him, what's it like to have a top 10 album for like 2 years straight? And their first album. He said, oh, that's nothing. You know, look at Pink Floyd, Dark Side of the Moon. Decades. Anyway, he gave me a song for my solo album that he wrote. It would always be too slow. So this is, let's sing this for Rick. Thank you.